Good morning, guys. It's Hannah Styles, and you're watching a study vlog again. And yeah, I just woke up. Oh, no, I just finished my first class, 8 to 9, in bed or on the bed because I'm tamad. I'm gonna get drunk. I'm just gonna get drunk right now. I think I'm gonna do my skincare first. So yeah. Breaking out a lot lately because of a lot of activities, and last week we had an exam again, so yeah, stress is here, so pimples are here. Anyways, I'm gonna study math again later because, you know, we got ghosted last Wednesday, so yeah, I'm gonna put my sunscreen. This is my K-drama that I finished yesterday, so yeah, it's so cute, it's touch your heart, it reminds me of Goblin, and yeah, reminiscing those moments, I love it, guys. You still watch it also. These are the behind the scenes, so oh no.
Yun. So, recording tayo. As requested by Mr. Bonifacio. Okay? So, diba, at least si, diba, at least si Mr. Bonifacio, interested siya dun sa lesson. Kahit may activity siya, diba? Walang reason bakit hindi siya mag-aaral. So, props to you, Mr. Bonifacio, kahit papano. No, walang issue doon, okay lang. So, nirecord ko yung ano natin, discussion natin. Para doon sa mga may activity yata, kasi mga students dito, dito sa campus, kaya sayang naman, di ba? So, yun nga, as I was saying, MC stands for identical, NPG stands for diba, different sexual interpretations. Iba yung dating, magkaiba na malalaki yung isa kambalsera, pero lalaki yung isa babae yung isa. Theorizes that crime is shaped by factors external to the individual. Okay? Their experiences within the neighborhood and the peer group and the families. When we say sociological, what do we mean by sociological? Sociological are influences or factors that affect criminal behavior by means of outside factors. Two. Tama. Bakit? Ano ang factor? Bakit nasabi nila ng society? Ano yung number one na factor natin na pwede natin i-correlate sa criminality pagdating sa society? Mindset. Ang mindset siguro ng HR nila noon. This is just an example. Hindi ko sila sinisira. Pero, di ba, based for my own experience din kasi, when I was applying, may mga makasabayan ako, they are graduates of UP, USD, at then yung NU, mga ganong mga universities. Tapos, nung interview na tinanong ako kung saan ako galing na school. So, di ba? Graduate ako, alumni ako ng LSU, Northwestern University, sa Dabuban, LSU. Di ba? Did I share this was my personal experience. So I didn't get the job. Baka nakakuha yata yung kasama ko natin eh, yung graduate. Diba? So kasi investment daw kasi pag natin yung graduate. Ano. So yun yung example ng lack of equal economic opportunity natin. Okay? Doon mo mararamdaman. So that's the part of reality. Reality kasi yung law enforcement officer. Ngayon pala, based on my experience lang, I'm sharing this to you. Sa akin lang, experience ko lang ito. Hindi naman necessarily hindi na pare-pareho ba yung experiences. Diba? Advice lang. Maghanap na kayo ng